Suzuki DF60 is a three-cylinder, four-stroke outboard engine equipped with the electronic fuel injection. In this video, we will demonstrate how to diagnose an outboard motor using the CSS and PX scripts using the USB Autoscope IV motor tester. The engine started successfully after de-winterizing. We will perform a CSS cylinder balance test on this outboard motor. To run the CSS script, the synchronization probe is attached to the high voltage wire of cylinder number 1. CTI50 current probe is clamped around control signal of the ignition coil for cylinder number 3. The test revealed uneven fuel injector injection. The ignition system and engine mechanics are functioning properly. The fuel injectors need to be bench tested and cleaned. Now we will analyze the outboard motor's cylinder pressure graph using the PX script. PX40 pressure sensor is installed in place of the spark plug in cylinder number 1 using a PX longer deep well adapter. The synchronization probe is attached to the high voltage wire of cylinder number 1 using a spark gap tester. This test showed that the shaft synchronization is intact. All parameters are within tolerance.